Monday to take risks and to try something new. So I'm